leading up to May 10th, 1971, Plush Nixon, the greatest stuntman in the known universe, consumed massive quantities of cigarettes, raw eggs, whiskey, and wolf testosterone, the latter of which was injected directly into his tear ducts. Plush credited this balanced diet as the reason he survived the punishing mountainside race known as Quadzilla. Plush went to bed that night with a partially dislocated coccyx and the warm comfort of knowing that his stunt would never be repeated. Must be precise.